Let's change this example even further. Let's make this over here a 0.5 and revert back to a uniform prior. Please go ahead and calculate our posterior probability.